In the beginning, God created male and female.